Okay. All right, Matthew, how you feel being out here with the team, getting a good result yesterday against Puerto Rico?
Well, it feels great because long time I've been wanting to come and working hard, and I finally worked my way up in the SSFL, and I was seen and they call me and I got picked, so it feels great.
What's the strength of this team?
The strength of this team is how we just gel together, how we play football together, how we communicate.
And what's it like working under the staff or led by your staff?
It's really great. I passed up footballer to train us. It feels great because he has a lot of knowledge about the football game and he comes to share it with us as youths because he wants to see this country shine and everything. I'm looking forward to our win, honestly, because we come out here and put in hard work. I'm not saying the US not doing it, but they're probably doing it, but the way we're working, we must win. The key for us is to come together and gel, play the football the right way, everything that we learn in training, for us to do it together, communicate well, and bring home the victory. And every time that I feel into it, I just give it up. I used to go on my knees and beg and start to pray. Now it's safe to say, me not go make them kill me.
Right for somebody.